Well, we started this tribute special on the Nintendo Switch, and we're going to end it on the Nintendo Switch by playing some Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, so we're gonna play the Rock Cup, and we're gonna start with London Loop. Well, just avoided that banana. Ow. I was in 8th at one point in that final lap, and I came back to win. Wow. Wowie, wow, wow, as Michael Tiller would say, as he would have said. that's another win. And Bowser ended up in last place on that race. Alright, I've got a 10-point lead. Oh, well, that lightning actually helped me dodge that blue shell. Point lead now. So I think I've got this in the bag as we finish things up on Maple Treeway. Last lap. There goes my defense. Oh no. Ah, no! Peach denies me the sweep, but 57 points out of a possible 60 is still very good. I was hoping for the 3 stars, and I probably would have had it if Peach had denied me at the end, but... Irregardless, though, it's still a really good game. Now... Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this tribute special for Michael Tiller. Again, we thank him for all the contributions he's made over the years, whether it be on his YouTube channel or providing some good laughs with his gaming. Yeah, once again, Michael will definitely be missed by his many friends and peers, a lot of them online. And so yeah, that's it. There's not really much more for me to say. We've got a brand new episode of the Weekend Gamers also coming up this weekend, and that will be dedicated to Michael's memory. So we hope you'll join us for that. And I will see you all again soon. Later, everyone.